What's up, guys, and welcome back to DJ Terraria Crap Plays The Walking Dead, Episode 3. So here we go. This is where we left off.
Your monster's coming.
So here we go, guys. Oh, God.
Quick, let's go.
Oh, God. Okay, so what do we have to do? Do we have to push the car? Oh, push the car, okay. Where's Clementine? Where's Clementine, may I just ask? Oh, there she is. Oh, now you help. This is their car, okay. Whee! Oh, God. Whee!
You're just some guy. It seems like you saved a bunch of lives today.
Look at him, all being all in the back. My finger. DJ Terraria Craft is the best YouTuber in the wetland. Ooh, in your charge. It's dark. I don't like it in the dark. Apparently he said it will be safe here, like there's no zombies around here, so this is perfect. The guy's just hanging on in the back, which looks so cool. If you like our music in the back, that's not copyright, okay? We're not actually playing it, it's just the radio that, you know, people play really loud in the house.
Hey, Sean, I'm gonna run off home. No sweat, man. I'll catch you tomorrow night.
I'm pretty sure he dies. You can't just wander off into the night. Oh, no. He looks like an army soldier.
He's
gonna fix my leg. Did he just like go, no, little girl?
Yeah, that's just swollen
down. Ooh, I'm sorry if you guys can't see.
Not too bad.
It's not too bad.
What did you say your name was? It's Lee. Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green. How'd this happen? Trying to get away from one of those things. That's so. What type of danger has the girl seen? Who knows? She had a few lonely days with nothing but the dead keeping her company. I still just can't imagine it.
So guys, we're nearly halfway through this video, and yeah, so far it's actually pretty calm. No zombies really, is there? Not really what I want. I like it when there's more zombies.
Clementine. Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine. I'm looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey Dad, so I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around the farm.
That doesn't seem necessary.
I don't know what you saw on TV or heard on the radio, but there's some serious shit hitting the fan. I don't think anyone is.
Your son's right. You're going to want to fortify this place. Stuff like that doesn't happen around here, Sean.
Dad, I'm serious. Lee, come
listen
on.
Listen to your son.
Tell
Jeez.
What you saw out there, man.
Stood up from the dead and tried to bite me. Well, do what you think you should. We got plenty of chores as it is.
Me and those folks in the barn can help out in the morning. We gotta do it, really.
I already said okay. Well, I'm all done here. Start to feel better tomorrow.
That didn't really do anything. Just wrap it up. What about medicine? Where am I gonna sleep?
Probably just have to shoot you. Well, clean it, redress it, and you'll be fine. Okay, that makes it. There's blankets and such in the barn. We'll be seeing you bright and early. Come tomorrow, which way you think we're headed? Fourth mission, I suppose.
Hi guys, we're going in a barn. Oh, wait, there's some other people sleeping up there as well. See that?
It
Do you see that?
Like...
Shit. I'm sorry. Shouldn't talk like that.
That was a swear.
That was a swear.
I missed my mom and dad. How far is Savannah? Okay.
Yeah, you can't walk there. Yeah, you. I didn't even live in America. I don't even know. But... Go to sleep. Calm down. Go back to sleep. Jeez. What was that all about? Let's just see the time. Okay, guys, we've got a couple more minutes. Hopefully we'll get to see some zombie action just before we finish up.
Hey,
how many episodes, guys, do you think this is going to take?
I'm itchy.
Well, you slept in a barn, little lady. Lucky you don't have spiders in your hair. But I bet your daddy scared them all away, huh? I'm Kenny.
Dad, oh, it's Kenny.
Better get going, or we won't hear the end of it. That's
What's
my
that?
Boy, Ken Jr. We call him Duck Doe.
Duck Doe.
Why do parents name their kids Duck? We're from Fort Lauderdale. We were on our way back before things up and went bananas.
I guess that's the mom.
Word is, you were on your way to Macon. My family's from there. Well, Macon's on the way, and personally, I'd appreciate the company of a guy who can knock a couple of heads together if he has to. Sure, we'll tag along. It's a plan, then. Honey, Duck, this is Lee. And, what's the girl's name?
Clementine.
Clementine.
That is a very pretty name.
Thanks.
Well, we should get to work. We've all seen what those things can do out there, so the faster we get this fence up, the better.
I want to build a fence.
Yeah? Well, I need a good foreman. You can sit on the tractor and yell at me whenever I take a water break.
On the tractor? Cool!
Duck and I will hop to
it. I can keep an eye on your little girl here on the porch. We can visit.
What does that mean, we can visit? I'm gonna go help them. I'm gonna go help them. Where are they? Are they around here? Oh, there we go.
How you doing, Duck?
Good! I'm gonna drive the tractor! I'm the foreman! Lift with your back, Sean.
Hey, Lee. I'm gonna go check on the others.
Don't think we've got enough time to help him at the moment, guys. So yeah, I'm just gonna get ready to end it. So yeah, anyway, guys, if you are enjoying the Walking Dead series, let me know. Wait, let's go back, right. And yeah, guys. This could be the end of the episode. Thank you guys for watching DJ Thrivecraft Plays Walking Dead, episode 3. And thank you guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!